Either Rose Waters is alive and in Wellwood fucking with us, or
she's dead and it's some crazy person dressed like Rose.